This one comes to us from our Discord from Void Lycos. Void recommended that we review The Stage by Avenged Sevenfold.
This is 8 minutes long?
Yeah, it's going to be a long one.
This is like some old Metallica that goes like in 8 minute riffs.
So this I don't know. This is
really actually an introductory to this band for me. I don't really listen to them.
You never listened to Avenged Sevenfold?
Nah, man. Like my radio dials down in the lower digits.
They play, they've got a lot of good songs. Seize the Day, Beast in the Harlot. Beast in the Harlot is probably my favorite. As a matter of fact, I might
pretty much popping my cherry to this band right now.
Well, hopefully, I've heard mixed reviews on this album, so hopefully this is not one of the ones that suck.
Yeah, I heard their new album is kind of so-so.
Yeah. Man, I hate when I'm going to the theater drunk. Here's your ticket to the Peep Show.
Okay, it sounds like Eddie.
Man, okay, if I got to go to the
nudie booth. And it comes in like the dessert.
If I got to go to the nudie booth with another dude sitting beside me, then this nope. I better not have paid more than $5 for this ticket.
Hard pass.
I don't know. A dollar was a lot of money back then. So
this is like the intro to Hot to Teacher.
Oh, it kind of is, isn't it?
Kind of.
She's like, ugh, this seat's all sticky. Yeah, it's a nudie booth. Wait. Oh, see, that's a sad face with those drops. And see, the teardrops weren't on the face. They were all around it. That's a splash warning is what that is. Let's see if I can get a pause on that. Oh, ew, what is this? Oh, gross. See? Oh, I missed it. Fuck it. Not worth going back again. Oh, there's even chicks in this nudie booth. You don't see that very often.
No.
And there's a smaller nudie booth.
The most fun that I have had at titty bar, though, is going with a girl.
Oh, yeah. Especially a real slutty one that'll get on the stage and get her tits out, too.
No, I don't know about that. I'll be like, you know, it's a little, those are my titties. Those aren't community titties.
It's all fair game when it's on a strip club stage.
This is like some, what do you call it, Team America shit.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of.
America!
Fuck yeah.
We're time traveling and shit.
Time traveling in Team America? No.
I'm going to tell myself this all takes place in the Team America universe.
Right on.
We're getting some expanded universe lore here. That's how you deal with Jehovah's Witnesses.
Was it Genesis back in the day? They did like a puppet video.
Yeah, Land of Confusion.
Yeah, I think recently, who was it that just did one? Oh, bit his dick off.
Ouch.
Or was it his leg? I couldn't tell. I'm going to tell myself it was his dick.
Ouch. Hard pass.
It was a fucked up puppet show. Oh, I remember the Black Adder. That's what this makes me think of. This is what happens when you don't have enough money in the budget to actually pay the band to show up for the music video shoot.
Kind of like a history thing.
Oh, I got you. And everybody's like, yeah, this is cool. I saw this in an Alice Cooper show once.
Right.
God bless America. All right, we're starting to get in some Team America. This is the original Team America.
This is Team America's forefathers.
Yeah. I told you, man, we're getting some expanded lore here. That's what I'm going to tell myself. That's my headcanon.
Lore.
That's right. Team America lore. That's what Team America needed, was more lore. An expanded universe.
Mm-hmm. Wish that movie got a sequel, but it's got to be difficult doing... making that
Matt Damon. Matt Damon.
I don't know. I don't think there is a sequel, is there?
No.
I mean, I got to be honest. I never made it all the way through the first one.
Oh, it's hilarious, dude. The director's cut's 10 times better.
I remember Rick was into that for a while. That was like his favorite movie, and he tried to make me watch it many times, and I got through a lot of it. See, that's what I want, a private jet. It looks just like that.
There you go.
It actually looks a lot like the jet Caputo landed in when he came to America.
Fuck yeah.
The movie, Caputo coming.
Yeah, fuck them flowers.
Poppies.
Spent a lot of money blowing up.
Those
some
are poppies.
What kind of tank is this? Is this like World War II shit or something?
One. Was one. I don't know if they're on the two yet.
I don't know.
World Wars.
One of the biggins. I don't know. Did they have helicopters in World War One?
No, this looks like it's now the fucking Vietnam War.
Yeah.
I don't know. I could be wrong.
Oh, okay. I'm going to tell myself that the audience is hearing Avenged Sevenfold also as part of this, too. Ah, back then when they used good old asbestos for a smoke effect. It just can't beat the classics.
Nope.
They all dissolved in the super toxic asbestos.
Oh, wow.
Okay, well, who's watching the puppet show now? See, I already found a flaw in your story. Oh, who's pulling the strings? More puppets. Let's see who we got. It looks like Kim Jong-un.
Hillary.
That's definitely Hillary Clinton. That's definitely Vladimir Putin. I know that guy's face, but I don't know who the fuck he is. Is that Kim Jong-un on the end there? I'm going to tell myself it is.
I believe maybe.
Maybe, I don't know.
Who's the other one?
I don't know. Maybe the Dalai Lama, I couldn't tell. Went by too fast.
Yeah,
another president for another country.
Oh, so this does kind of fit into our Halloween theme.
Somewhat.
All right. I'm going to go with somewhat.
He nukes them all.
Nuclear winter.
And then the caveman comes back out and he's like, yo, been asleep for a little while. What'd I miss? What happened while I was asleep? Well, that wasn't bad. What do you guys think?
Fuck that.
Okay. You didn't like it?
It didn't really give you that Halloween vibe, and that's what we were going for. It was just about death and murder and war. That doesn't have really anything to do with Halloween. And then on the other hand, the Van Halen intro is like whatever, and then it kind of deviates from that sound in the beginning. It's just all over the place. I don't. I, you guys popped my cherry with that band, and they failed to impress.
I think if you heard The Beast and the Harlot, I think you would like it a lot better. I like The Beast and the Harlot a lot better, I didn't mind this. This is pretty good.
The song was pretty slow for a band called Avenged Sevenfold.
The song was so-so.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not going to download it and listen to it. Yeah, I'm probably not going to save it on my hard drive for myself to keep like I did that Alice Cooper one. Yeah,
that one was pretty tight.
So far, that's been my favorite of the ones we've reviewed.